Greetings, Randall Monk and Ronna Vezane here, coming to you with a gem of wisdom from Archangel Michael.
Hello, everybody.
Well, let's see what this gem of wisdom has to say. This comes from March 2021. Yeah. Sorry about that. 2021. I'm still not quite totally in the new year yet, I guess. Your soul song is comprised of mid, fourth, and higher dimensional vibrational patterns of unconditional love, wisdom, balance, and harmony. As a self-master, your energetic signature and your soul song will merge into a celestial mandala of light, sound, and color by which you will be identified in the higher realms. You are recognized by the brilliance of your inner light. The more light essence you incorporate into your physical vessel, the more brilliantly your aura will glow.
You understand, or it's been said enough, that the universe is not quiet. There is celestial music, there is celestial sound. Light, sound, and color are the vibrations, are the components of creation. And so when we first began, when we came down in that sphere, that essence of ourselves, and we had a light body, and within that, deep within that, was our diamond core God cell. And then we gradually began, over many millennia, to build our cloaks of flesh. And so our Adam and Eve Kadmon body, and that's like the atom and evolution, more or less, derivatives, because we have a memory seed atom that is our core creation, which has evolved and is still evolving. It was perfect. That was our perfect blueprint. But as you know, over time, it has gotten grossly distorted, and it all began from the outward inward. And so people want to know, you know, is our body, you know, we can stand in our bodies and so on. We still have a lot of work to do. Yes, the body is going to change. And what's happening now is some of the frequencies, higher frequencies that are hitting our body or bombarding us, we're integrating. It's kind of hard. It is difficult from the physical body. We know. Mm-hmm. But it's a process that you can either battle with or you can work with by doing the very best you can for yourself as best you possibly can, as far as your health and what you're doing to help your body. And your body is as important at this point, our physical body, as all of our spirit self, our etheric body, our mental body, all of them have to be balanced and harmonized. And so we have an auric field, which is our everyday, what you might say, cloak of light. That and it changes. The etheric, the field, is from moment to moment, it changes. But your soul song, it is the resonance or the frequencies or the music of your soul. That is what you're known by in the higher realms, by your soul song. And so, how do you increase your soul song? Because it is straight, it's quite dim, can't hardly hear it, and it's not real harmonic right now, it's kind of discordant. But as you change, as you refine your auric field and lift it and balance and harmonize, and that's why they talk about the seven seals of higher consciousness, so that you can create that rod of power, so that you can begin to get that higher frequency light. That's what begins to open the heart chakra, begins to balance, begins to bring that energy into the three God cells, those three God, the first, second, and third God rays, which only one is activated in most people if they're very deeply sunk into the third and fourth dimension. The others are there, and they are, I'd say, on pilot. To a certain degree, let's just say a certain wattage. None of them are shut down, but you have one major one, the first, second, or third. And so as you're doing this and balancing and harmonizing in the chakra system, it's sending, it's allowing the frequencies you ingest to move into your sacred heart, to begin to illuminate, activate, and add more to your three God soul. Those three, the Father, the Mother, and the Paradise Son and Daughter, and the attributes and qualities that they have. Those are the things that are there that we need. We need the seed thoughts, the mental attributes of the Father. We need the love wisdom, the cosmic incubator of the Mother. And then we need, as from the Paradise Sons and Daughters, we need to fulfill our divine blueprint, our part in this particular divine blueprint. So you see, it's complex, but it all happens like magic. And what's the main thing? What's the very main secret? Return to center. Stay balanced in your heart center. Stay neutral. Endeavor to be non-judgmental. You can have an opinion, but you can let other people have their opinion too. And as you do that, that is allowing all of that energy that is in your light body. It's beginning to move out and changing that. And then the function is that rod of power, your mental aptitude and attitude and your emotional nature are then sending that energy into those God rays, so that as you move forward to the final round of this experiment, all three God rays will be active. They have to be. And so your soul song, your energetic signature, when it balances and harmonizes, it's sending those higher frequencies to your soul song. And your soul song is igniting and becoming stronger. And it's clearing the way on that path up to your sacred, your causal body and your sacred triad. And it's sending those energies out to the other facets of your higher self. We've talked about that, I think, last time. And you're exchanging wisdom with that. You're exchanging experiences. So that it said, Michael said, you haven't experienced everything in this sub-universe, but you will get from the facets of your higher self all of the important successes and information you need. You will exchange it. That's the beauty. Isn't that wonderful? And so your soul song, that's how you're identified out there. Not by how you look, nothing about your physical body, nothing about your daily thoughts. That soul song resonance. How beautiful, how loving, how balanced, how strong and energetic it is. And all of that then, it affects the auric field, it affects everything else. As above, so below. You are bringing, you're balancing and harmonizing everything from the deepest core of you up so that you can go up and tap into the first level sacred triad so that you can be showered down with your new divine blueprint for the Aquarian age. That is our destination. That is our goal. And the pathway and the information and the help is there. So take the hand, symbolically, of your oversoul higher self and allow it to begin to lift you up. Your angels are there. All your helpmates, your friends are somewhere. Collectively, our soul groups are meeting in the world pyramid and in the world silver pyramids. We're not alone. You have help, you have guidance. But you have to walk the path and do the work. It's worth it. It's worth it. And you can do it.
So what's the bottom line? Maintain a high vibration. How do we do that? By embracing love, compassion, forgiveness, kindness, those kinds of things. Much love and many blessings. From our hearts to yours.
Stay well. Stay centered. Send love. We're sending it back to you. Bye-bye for now.
If you feel so inclined, give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Bye for now.